today. Today's story is about what it means to be a friend. And in the story, well, let's call, I need some names. What's a good name? What's a name I can use? Steve? Let's pretend one person's called Steve, because I like the name Steve. It has no special meaning today. And the other one we'll call Joshua. And one day, Steve wanted to be friends with Joshua. So what he did was he went and he made some stuff. And today I've got a golden calf for you. Well, you can make gold later. And he thought that the best way to be friends with Joshua was to make him stuff. And so he made him a golden calf. But the problem with that is what happens when you run out of golden calves. Now, if Joshua was like some people, when Steve ran out of golden calves, Joshua would have stopped being Steve's friend. But instead, Joshua was actually quite cranky with Steve. Because if you're only someone's friend because they give you stuff or make you things, then you're not really a friend at all, are you? So when Steve got rid of the golden calf and instead just started to talk to Joshua, then Joshua and Steve were able to be much better friends.